Okay, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I'm excited to continue this journey, see what trouble we can get into. Okay, main objective. We're there, it looks like. Okay, what are we supposed to do now that we're here? I don't want to be going back to a spot that I've already been. Yeah, we don't want to go that way. Oh. There's another entrance over there. I guess we can go across and see what's over there, and then we'll just come back if we have to. See if we can see what's over there. Can't really see much, can I? Okay.
Okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Oh, so we can't open that one, huh? Let's take a look around before we go. Yeah, let's try down this way. Oh, wait a minute.
Can't go this way.
Okay, that's not working either, huh? Kind of a dead end. Oh great, we're gonna have to jump to make this. Okay, well, it's not that way. Let's see which way then. So I think we gotta go back down, because we want to get down to that spot down there. So, done that. Oh, more stormtroopers.
A loss will not be my fault. Coward.
That's kind of satisfying.
Oh, no.
If I was him, I'd be rotted. Oh, Oh, jeez. Bunch of arms. Yeah, see, we've already explored that, too, so... Well, we're in the right direction now, at least. Okay. Oh, it's sleeping? Well, I guess we want to go that way.
The array should be up through there. Think that creature's a heavy sleeper?
Heh. Well, let's not make too much noise.
I don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
Yeah. Yeah, it kind of looks like it ate on a stormtrooper.
Hard to breathe.
Maybe Z could tell us more about this. Substance has anything to do with the array?
It looks alive. Can we... Which way? Yeah, there's really no way that way. So I'm gonna go that way. Looks like I'm gonna have to do the wall run.
So is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Cutting through this stuff.
Yeah, we'll try this way first.
Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. But I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now.
Oh, there's a stormtrooper.
Open from this side.
Uh-oh, I knew that was gonna happen.
Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path.
Yeah.
Might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds.
Okay, that's just the way we're trying to come.
Something around here has a big appetite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
trying to scan.
I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca.
Check over here first. That's our starting point. We just want to drop down in there. I guess so. Okay, we won.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale.
Yep, stuff just not cut. See, I need one of those energy balls like that.
Z's chamber.
Now does it, is it gone permanently or? I do have a skill point now I can use. That.
Okay. No way we're crossing that still breathing.
Like we want to go. Oh. Could either go down there. They had us cut that line for some reason. it's just an easy, quick way back up. Yeah, okay.
Toss me a stim, bud. That's so much better.
Okay, how do we get that way? Let's try it this way. Yeah. Talking to. Something big, sounds like it's sleeping close by. So back that way, there it is.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy.
Sounds like we're gonna be coming across one, but it's sleeping up there.
Breathe. It's sealed. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
That's a lot of... What was the... Shoot. Guess I should have paid more credit. Okay. Control Z.
Nice.
I don't know why I wasn't attacking him in the first place.
Want to protect me.
Well, I guess not anymore. Not quite working anymore.
The Empire is out of their element here.
Okay, we gotta go back this way. Okay, where? It shows like I've got to go this way, but I'm not seeing a way. Is that ledge, maybe? Trying to get to drop down. Okay, maybe like that. Okay, yeah. Now where?
Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
How am I supposed to be going here? Uh-oh. Now if I... Okay, I want to go straight. Thank you. supposed to follow that path. Is that the goal, follow that path, or do I want to go? Yeah, probably. Well, I think that's where we're going to let off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying the series. If you are, please smash that like button. If you're not a subscriber yet, do that right now. Also, I would really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.